Okay, listen. I got something wrong with me. That's the first thing to know.
I got threads in my head. I got threads in my head, man.
I twitch and shout a lot. Makes me look like a damn freak show.
Can't you ever cut that out?
I'm sorry. Touch it, Bailey.
I'm sorry.
When I read the book, the greedy actor just goes, oh wow, that's like a 7-course meal. It's funny, it's painful. He's smart, but he's a mess.
Frank Minna, Private Eye.
Boys?
Frank. Frankly, frankly, Franco.
That's her. That's the girl that Frank was following.
I think she found something.
What happens to poor people in this city wasn't news yesterday, and it won't be tomorrow.
Where's everybody go?
Mostly just disappear.
My grandfather, he was an urban planner and a very progressive humanitarian who I worked for. And so, like, a lot of the values expressed in the film, especially by Willem Dafoe's character and Gugu's character, that's very much like my grandfather's voice. And I'd always wanted to find a way to dig into these complex issues.
When someone isn't seen for what they truly are, that's a very dangerous thing.
Do you have the first inkling how power works? Power is knowing that you can do whatever you want and not one person can stop you.
The thing I had the most anxiety about was what it would do to the relationship between me as an actor and other actors. My solution was a cast of people who are theater trained, what I would call serious professionals, people who I knew were capable of working in that way with me without needing me to you know, preserve too much of an artificial magic for them.
Do you remember what I said?
She doesn't know. She doesn't know.
What don't I know?